We brought back a hero, then reinvented him. We added a whole new arsenal, then reloaded it. We resurrected a genre, then redefined it. Rearmed 2, coming soon.